bring intensity to your integrity, authenticity, responsibility, and enriching. Let that become your bio memory. Only then the need for the external support will disappear. Need for food, need for love, need for energy from outside. All three are bondage. Listen, need for food is the bondage with the physical world. Need for love is the bondage with the emotional world. Need for energy from outside is also a bondage in the spiritual world. That is why at one level, Master leads you to the formless form of Him, where the energy is experienced from the very source. Your own Atman is experienced as cosmos. Anyhow, now don't bother about the spiritual bondage. That way you can be freed in last moment. That's the last bondage you need to break. First break these two bondage. Need for food and need for love. Bring integrity and authenticity into your thinking. Your bio memory will stop asking the need for external sources. You may think, how can integrity help Nirahara Samyama? I tell you, when you bring integrity into your thinking, you will realize the constant tiredness, constantly feeling lack of energy is also a negative weed in your inner space, which is responsible for you eating. Whenever you feel you lack energy, you start eating. The idea of lack of energy is nothing but a negative weed, which you need to take it out through integrity. Even hunger, I tell you, hunger is the negative weed. Human beings can live without hunger. Sorry if I offend your logic, but what I am saying is true. What I am saying is true. With integrity, when you are thinking constantly, all the air you take inside will be converted as energy, prana. Please listen. All the air which goes inside, if it becomes energy by your bio memory, by your muscle memory, I tell you, you don't need any other source of energy from outside. Your breathing will be very deep. You will have such a strong experience of fulfillment. Only thing you need to do with this nirahara samyama, somehow breaking some obstacles mind brings. Listen, mind will not bring directly the obstacle like I am feeling hungry and all that. It knows. If it says I am feeling hungry, I am tired and all that, you will not listen. It will bring some other obstacles only. It will bring something else only. But in the heart you know, you just wanted to push it for some more time. Inauthenticity always comes like a Ravana. Ravana did not come as Ravana to take Sita. He came in a disguised way as a beggar, as a Rishi. So your inauthenticity also always comes up with some reason, something else. Some other cognition. Please listen with integrity. When you start practicing, you will weed out even hunger. Hunger and sleep is nothing but lack of integrity to your soul, to your consciousness. When you are in integrity with your consciousness, suddenly the hunger and sleep both disappear. Your sleep will be just samadhi. Even if you have little hunger, it will be just to run the body. Maybe once in a week you will feel like eating. I tell you from my own experience, the physical hunger, no animal has breakfast, lunch, dinner. Do you know any animal which has clear breakfast, lunch, dinner? Once in a week, when they feel hungry, they go out for hunting. Even if they hunt more, they leave it, they don't dump inside. And you will not see a single animal dying out of obesity, even elephants. Have you seen obesity death in elephants? If you are integrated with your hunger, it will suddenly disappear. Whatever remaining little is there is negligible. Bring integrity to your hunger. I'll speak on Vrajava mantras tomorrow. I have the Vrajava mantras, but the translation is not trustworthy. Bhakti Maya, you translate. We will have our own translation and I will speak. Bring integrity to all the beliefs you carry about you. Bring integrity to all your habits, eating, drinking, sleeping, talking, in every activity, infuse integrity. How you feel about you, if you achieve something what you think is big, immediately your mind says, now I am worthy of a vacation, or rest or some treat, food. How many of you have this pattern? Bring integrity to you. You are worthy of nice things always. You don't need to achieve something to have nice things. Have best things of the world as your lifestyle. Listen, rest out of feeling tiredness is not best thing for you to have. Resting out of completion is the best thing for you to have. Shanta has a question. Ma Shanta. Swamiji, what do you mean by integrity to hunger? How do you bring integrity to hunger and sleep? Whenever you are feeling hungry, your body asks for food, ask your body. What do you mean by the hunger? What do you mean by bringing the thought? I am tired, I have a lack of energy, I need food. Just look in and see, is it lack of integrity or lack of energy really? Maybe you are uttering the words, the negative commitments, the negative weeds constantly out of your pattern of lack of integrity because you uttered yesterday morning 7 o'clock. You are tired, you need food. Today morning also you are uttering the same thing. Try to weed out and see for a few days. You will see your hunger, food intake will drastically drop. Drastically drop. Just this one technique. Bringing integrity to your eating, your hunger. Please listen. Every time you feel like eating, you must be first thing you will feel like you are not having enough energy. You are tired. Am I right? You need something from outside. Am I right? So even hunger. Hunger spreads all over the body only as a tiredness. So bring, it sends you the message. I need now. Maybe the visuals of food, smell of food, taste of food, remembrance of food. Listen. When I say bring integrity, I tell you, let not hunger be a negative pattern in you. Remove continuously. Then suddenly you will see any of that pattern-based hunger will disappear. Real hunger will come, which will be once in a week. I lived that life. That is why I am telling you. All right. Now, keeping Kalabhairava as a witness, I commit with you guys. Once more, I will live that life just to show you guys and give you the inspiration and understanding it is possible. I will do it and show you guys. Once a week, you will feel hungry. And then if you just eat, chew something, allow the, please listen. When your saliva visualization, smell, all of them come to their peak with awareness. Something called amrita, nectar, happens in your system. That takes care of your hunger, everything. Unfortunately, when you eat, saliva, visualization, everything comes together, but not awareness, which is the main component for nectar to come out. I'll repeat. When your saliva means taste, smelling, visualization, touch, everything comes to the peak with awareness. If you eat once a week, all will come together to a peak with awareness. If you are eating continuously, all the five will come together, but not awareness. Okay? Now you are able to catch it. How many are able to catch it? That is why the nectar is not happening. If it comes together with awareness, nectar happens to you. Amrita happens to you. And you feel so fulfilled. Bring integrity to your hunger.